Hi, we're here at the Aviation Training Center, Rome, New York, operated by Mohawk Valley Community College. We're located here at Griffiths International Airport. This is a one-year program that is tied in with aviation maintenance. If you're looking for a fast-paced, high-paying, high-demand career profession and a short way to get there for your education, this is it. We are a certified FAA-approved training program, and when you complete the 1 year here with us, you will be eligible to work on basically anything that flies. We're very excited right now for new students to join us to be able to take advantage of the new equipment that we have just recently acquired. We now have a fully functional fleet consisting of 3 business jets and a commercial airliner. All 4 aircraft are used in the program here at Griffiths for students to learn how to maintain as well as operate all the systems and components on the aircraft. In this program, we spend 1 full year. It is 12 calendar months over 3 consecutive semesters. We have a very hands-on oriented program. 60 to 70% of the time spent here is actually working on the aircraft. The staff here is all experienced in the airline industry, corporate aircraft industry, and general aircraft overhaul. Our students experience an immediate demand for jobs upon graduation. If you're looking for a quick avenue from training to work, this is probably about the quickest you're going to find. 12 calendar months from student to full-time employee is very economical. Job demand is extremely high. Pay rates are extremely good. It is a profession that jobs are available pretty much from coast to coast and really from continent to continent. If you want to start a rewarding program in just 1 year, MVCC Aviation Training Center has the program for you.